Shaq's on six, working ahead, but we have a recurring segment on our show called Explain That Gram, where we do a deep dive on our guests.
Don't release your hand yet. Release your hands, guys. Release your hands.